We have some of the deepest freestanding oil platforms in the world off our coast. There's going to be a challenge, and what do we do with those platforms?
I mean, these are not facilities that are in the business of making cotton candy. How can there be some biological advantage to them?
There's more to what you see from driving down the road or sitting on a beach.